I think I might. 1968. My Sunday Feeling album was this one. This next one is a slightly more recent song. It's actually a bit of an awkward one to play right at the moment because it touches on that ever-present item in the news, the problem of religious intolerance and the scary side of some of the more fundamentalist approaches to life and religion and sex and parrots and... He said just to lighten the mood. This is a piece from the album Roots to Branches. Gold, curiously enough, Roots to fucking Branches! Thank you. Because in England's green and pleasant woodlands, it looks after all the things that grow during the cold and dark winter months, allowing them to be reborn again in the spring. What utter tosh, but John Anderson from Yes believes it, so we'll go wrong. It's a piece from the Songs from the Wood album. It's called Jack in the Green.
It's time to run from home.
as the colors of the summer soldier. Carries a green flag on the floor. Description there of Jack and the Green. Back in 1972, we were briefly, just for a little moment in time, we were a progressive rock band, having been before that a progressive blues band, a blues rock band, then a prog rock band, a folk rock band, an arch rock band, every fucking kind of rock band, even a heavy metal band we won a Grammy for. All things to all people, the Jolly Jethros.
What?
Anyway, back to 1972 and the prog rock days. Back then, we made progressive rock albums. We made concept albums! But don't worry, we're not going to do that to you tonight. Now, well, maybe just for 8 minutes and 54 seconds. It's going to seem like an hour and 3/4. There's a little excerpt from Thick as a Brick. Sickness once. My words but a whisper in the station. I may make you feel, but I can't make you think. Your sperm's in the gutter, your love's in the sink. So we rise and turn. Just look away. Alright. And the sand who castle virtues are all swept away. In the tide of destruction, the moral mundane. The elastic retreat brings a closer pain. As the last wave uncovers the new friend of waiting, but in you she's water that he feels, and your sun's ever steadily he feels, and your water's meant to know how he feels. To be thin as a boy. When you shake your hands, said it's a shame.
from my youth. To all the ladies, black haired fans, and shout out the whole truth. Spin me down the long ages, let them sing the song. I'm over the fields. And she played Golly River, tales. And she was mad, don't know how it feels. Took a thing as a
yeah.
song, like a few others that we're playing tonight, is appearing on a fairly newly released album, came out on the EMI label recently, imaginatively titled The Very Best of Jethro Tull. It actually really is pretty good. It's 20 remastered tracks on CD, sounding as they never did before, taken from the original master tapes, and actually surprisingly still quite intact. You hear those missing tambourines you never heard on the vinyl or the multi-generational CD copies of old. So this is a good opportunity for us to catch up on hearing how those songs should sound so the guys in the band can learn to play them at last. Some of them were still in short trousers at the time. In fact, Jonathan Noyes wasn't even born. He was just a little embryo thing. Little squibbly little wiggly thing, probably. Not even emitted from the... whatever. Still retained somewhere. In gonadic seclusion. There is such an adjective. This is a sad song by a little girl lost in the busy streets of Bombay, or Mumbai, as India's big city is known. And she's, well, it's that little girl that I saw once upon a time. It's called Beside Myself.
I'm a sign of myself.
change my name if you want to. I'm beside myself. Striped cats, spotty cats, cats of every persuasion. A serval, the little margay, and the caracal. And whenever did you hear the word serval, margay, and caracal in rock music lyrics before? Well, never, aren't we bound? Doesn't make it a great song, but it makes it a different song. From the album jtal.com, a heavy metal pussycat piece called Hunts by Numbers. Soft and silky. Thank you very much, www.jetthotel.com, or even jethotel.com is where you can find us as well these days, on the website, the official website run by Andrew Giddings, the webmeister. This is about 300 years old, this next piece. It was originally composed by J.S. Bach, Johann Sebastian Bach, or Johnny, to his friends. And when I lived in North London in the summer of 1968, in a little room on the top of a house, there was a guy in the room below me, an aspiring classical guitar student who kept playing this piece over and over, fucking over again, driving me nuts. And I decided to get my own back on him, and J.S. Bach, and turn this piece of music into a frankly quite loathsome piece of cocktail lounge jazz. A lot of fun to play there. And if J.S. Bach was here tonight, well, I guess he'd jump right up on the stage and kill me. But if Ludwig van Beethoven was here, he'd jump up on the stage, grab Martin's guitar and give it big stuff. Because he was a heavy metal guy. Good old Beethoven. It's a piece called Beret, featuring Jonathan Noyce on the bass guitar. Thank you. front of the stage comes big boy, Jordan Perry. Big lad, but he's got tiny bongos.
Oh, I get little bongos, don't he?
But Jones is going to play his little heart right out for you. As well as his bongos, Jones is, of course, from Los Angeles, as well as the drum riser. Makes you feel a whole lot worse. Thank you. Over there on the instrument from hell, the German squeezy thing. The squeezy thing is Andrew Giddings. Jonathan Knight is going to play a Middle Eastern percussion instrument called the darbuka. Somewhat kind of a lot of experience. About a size 8.5, I would say. Speaking from memory, it's a long time ago. Martin Balmig, jingly jangly Mediterranean noise on his very electric and very expensive bazooki. His bazooki. Martin Balmig. Don't know if any of you ever go abroad to foreign and exotic climes and then panic a little bit about drinking the local water. Well, I suppose you should, because where it is, the safest thing to do is to buy the mineral water that comes in the bottle with the screw-on cap. That should be safe to drink. Well, maybe not, because I also heard that the people who sell you the mineral water sometimes pick up the empties and take them and fill them up again from the septic village pump. Resell them again to the innocent, the unwary Andrew Giddings, who then gets their shits for a fortnight's rent. Dedicated to the water carriers everywhere. Secret language of birds album, this is called The Water Carrier.
drinks may come well. Every day just something you may drink your milk. Water of life, can I hide? What animal we can chuck in a fixed high?
I like to grow hot chili peppers at home in the greenhouse, and the hottest of all of these is the mighty habanero. I mean, it is ridiculously hot. It's hot enough, I mean, it'll grow balls on you. No, it works for the guys as well. It's a set of an Irish reel, hence its name, the habanero reel.
And every beat can't stand on the rise. candied flowers, frazzled up slender in an ivy dress. Winters and catches, the fox through thin hedges, throws his plump shadow nodded with the emptiness. Farmhouse and tatters, shattered and battered, even lovers of love at these past years. Spine a web when the sun is cast by the heroes, sending clocks to the last day.
Thank you.
Thank you.
hear there from the stand-up album. Now up here in the cold north of England, winter's upon us, and maybe a little dram, a nip, a whiskey, gin, vodka, brandy, whatever is your favourite tipple, might do you the world of good. But too much drinking makes you fall over. That used to happen to our old bass player, David Pegg, although he had a remarkable tenacity to manage to keep upright, but most of the time. We'll dedicate this song to dear old Dave in the art of heavy drinking, a salutary lesson in being in the grip of stronger stuff.
She was a gutter of reason, her heart's gay.
Well, you couldn't keep up on a contract pile. Whilst you ran a perfect circle. Yes, for a perfect smile. Dusting off the letters and checking the letter. Well, she was helping out at the backstage. Stopping hearts and chilling again. Yes, and her legs down her head. Like staring up in a fence. Through her head's look up and fence.
Yeah.
Hey! thanks for coming. Drive home safely. And a big good night from Jonathan Noyce here on the bass guitar, Jonathan Noyce. On the drums, Joe Perry from Los Angeles. On keyboard, Andrew Giddens. And on the lead guitar, Martin, lots of love for Martin Boy. Thanks again.
Oh, Charlie, he's poor and dumb, and a
Oh, no.